Alright guys, we're going to see if these little vacuum storage bags from the Dollar Tree either pass or fail. Those are all coats of my husband, all the ones I could find. And these are all, there's my vacuum, but these are all his coveralls. I mean, how many coveralls does one person need? I don't really know, but he has a lot. So I'm going to try to get all of this into three of those. Let's just see.
Okay, so let's just see if these work. Let's first open them. Yeah, let's first open them. Easier said than done. Okay, way easier said than done. I don't think you can open these without scissors. What the heck? Oh, wait, you can. You can. Pull apart. All right, let's just see what this is all about. Let's see what they look like. Okay, so here's the bag. It's not huge, but, you know, I mean, let's just see how many of these I can fit in here. I'm thinking maybe four. So, they're not gigantic, but we're going to see anyway. So, let me put them in there. Okay. So, I'm going to sit on my bed because it's just, it tends to be the easiest. I don't really want to sit on the floor. It's almost my bed. All right, so let's. Okay. I kind of pulled this off, so I don't really know what's going on there. How do you put it back on? I don't know. Where's the instructions? Okay. Apparently you're not supposed to pull this off. I don't guess. But, oh well. I did. It's okay. Let's see. Let's open it up. But first, to pack the items into the vacuum bag. Okay. And then it says close the bag by sliding the bag clip smoothly across. Okay. Now let's just see. Okay, this is gigantic. So I don't know. These Carhartts are, they're really big. So I'm not sure this is going to work quite like I think it's going to work. So I'm gonna fold it like that. He ain't gonna hold the coats, but the danger. Together and you put the zipper thing on it and I guess it almost zipped it together. Okay. I think it zipped together.
Okay.
Now we're going to attempt to suck all the air out of it. Take this little lid off. And it says, unscrew the valve cap and remove air with vacuum. Okay. Well, I don't.
Okay. Oh, look at that. Oh, my God.
Wait, can you see that?
It worked.
What the heck?
I'm super psyched. It actually worked. I could get more air out of it, but man, that's pretty awesome. Can you guys see that? Okay.
I'm gonna do that again.
Okay. So you can actually see it sucking the air out. Up and voila. Instant replay, guys. This is off. Do not mind the hair and the makeup because I don't have any on. And my hair is not done, but you know what? I don't care. Okay, so I'm going to hook this on here. Let's see. Can you see it? Okay. Let's see if it works. It worked, guys. Whether or not I get this lid back on is a different story. Okay, and then put your lid back on. It says, and then screw valve cap back on. Check that out. It worked. Look at it. It sucked all the air out of it. Now, granted, it's not going to hold a ton, but it is holding three of these. So, I mean, I'm down to this. I might need to get some more of those. I mean, they're only a dollar, so it's not that bad. These big, gigantic coats, I'm not sure if the sizes from Dollar Tree. These are the large. Maybe if they had extra large, it might work for these jackets, or these coats. But I'm not 100% sure these are even worth my time to do the coats because I was only able to fit three of the Carhartt coveralls. Now, granted, this one right here was huge. This is like a full-blown coverall. But I think I could probably get two coats in there. So, I mean, I don't really know if that's worth doing this rather than buying a $7 tote at Walmart and just putting it all in there. But thumbs up. It actually works. That's pretty awesome. It actually worked. So I think putting it out in your storage building, it's supposed to keep, it says airtight and waterproof, protects against water, odor, mildew, dust, insects, and pests. So that's good because we live on a farm, so we have pests and insects and bugs. But look at that. That's a pass.